What is poppin', guys? It's your girl Faith and I'm back with another banger video. What was that? Yeah, I said it, another banger video. If you are new to my YouTube channel, my name is Faith, and go ahead and subscribe. Welcome back to the kingdom where my kings and queens sit on a throne while trying to support the girl. Go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up before we even get into the video, because you know today I'm dropping a motherfucking bag. You know the vibes. Don't forget to shop my merch, y'all. Link is in the bio to shop my merch. You know, I got the cutest sweaters out right now. Bottoms coming soon. You know, the sweats coming soon. Even though winter's about to be over, these are definitely clothes you can still rock 24/7. And I'm gonna drop the link below. So if you want to support the girl, definitely go ahead and shop my merchandise. With that being said, let's go ahead and get into this 2021 spring and summer fashion haul 2K edition. First off, you guys should know that I'm going in no special order, meaning like I'm not going to like lower higher price, but I will be adding all of this up one by one, and you guys will see in the video until we add up to that 2K plus a little over.
Fill up an ad limit, my off right boot, so you've got touchdown, he's on the news.
Listen, no BXB when I mush hard rock, I put blades in brown. Less live in a beef pagans, can't circle around. He lack no faces found. We too dumpy, young G's when I work up ops, then perk up the town. Rebrows, no baseline, ting man dig or we rub man out. We hide from pigs, cause we burst up clowns in my back ping, but I don't have doubts. They try look lit, but they don't have clout. Feel that PR with a different bounce.
Okay guys, so we are gonna waste no time with this video, since this is basically kind of like a
unboxing
type of video also, because I got me some stuff that's in boxes. But yeah, with our first product being the Icy Park edition sneakers. And y'all, when I say I love Beyonce, there was no way I wasn't gonna get my hand on some Icy Park, y'all. But yeah, this is my first Icy Park order ever. I've never really ordered from Ivy Park. However, I was so excited about these shoes because I actually really like them. And with the summertime coming, you can never go wrong with all white sneakers. Normally, you know, most of us would do the all white Air Forces, but I've always been an Adidas girl, so I really do wanted these shoes. Like, I really, really wanted these shoes. With that being said, yes, so this is the box that comes out of the brown shipping boxes that we normally do get. So I ordered this directly from the website, and these were $140. I'm gonna also be saying the price after, and I'm also gonna be trying them out to show you guys what they look like. But yeah, with that being said, I ordered me a size 7, and they were able to ship like within a week, so that was pretty cool. But yes, I ordered me a size 7. And I'm not gonna lie, after I got these and I try them on, I wish that I got me a step bigger. So if you're gonna order these exact shoes, just make sure you get you a step bigger. For the reveal, this is the box. These are called the IVP Super Super Sleek 72, just in case you guys wanted to order them. And yeah, so for UK's, this is a size 6. And I think for France, it's a size 39 1/3. I really don't understand their metric system over there, but for the US, it's a 7.5. And this is how the box is. This is how the box opens, which is a little different. Yo, these shoes are heavy. Like, these shoes are heavy. This is what it looks like when you first open it. This is what you get inside when you first open it. They're kind of heavy, so I'm low-key struggling with holding it up. But yes, so what you were looking at is an Ivy Park bag that you get. This is super cute and it has a label on it. So, you know, this is a little sack. Maybe you can put the shoes in every time you get them clean, or you can use it for other stuff, but that's in it. And after this was there, you get some tissue paper from Adidas. And this is what it looks like in the box. Okay. okay, and these are what the shoes look like. This is what they look like. And I don't know, I love that they're a little thicker here for me because I'm really short. So this gives me an advantage with wearing sneakers and still not looking like a little Oompa Loompa. It's actually pretty cute. Like, the inside says Adidas and it says Ivy Park. Yeah, they're pretty cute. But like I said, if you're gonna order these, definitely order a size up. And unlike that pair, this pair is a little different. This pair actually comes with the tag, the Icy Park tag, and that you can remove it completely. I'm sure you guys exactly, you can remove it, clip it there, and then you can remove it. Oh boy, I don't wanna rip my beautiful shoes. You can remove the tag so you can put it on basically any other product you wanna put it on, you know? But yes, so it clips at the bottom, at the back here. And yeah, I'm just gonna put it in here. Yeah, so you can wear these with the clip on, and now I'm gonna show them on so you guys can see. Item that I purchased was my Dior t-shirt. This t-shirt was $500 on the Dior website, and yeah, I did it in size medium, and I wanted it specifically because I wear a lot of oversized stuff and I love t-shirts. I'm just a little upset because the size was a little tighter on me. However, it's still Christian Dior and it still cost me a bank, y'all. And yeah, I really like the patterns on it, which is kind of why I got it. But I'm definitely going to try it on so you guys can see how this t-shirt looks on me. If you need the good time, then take mine. You know I'm like that. I'll make a movie like TNT. Rock 30, don't be asking really want it. I bet I air it like D&B. Do I live in my section? And I keep that 38 for the weapon. Remember when I came out of correction? All the bad bitches in my direction. She like the way that I dance. She like the way that I move. She like the way that I rock. She like the way that I woo. And she let it cry for a nigga. She let it cry for a nigga. And she do it back for a nigga. Yeah, she do it back for a nigga. Like a Mary, like a Mary. Billie Jean, Billie Jean. Christian Dior, Dior. I'm up in the hood. Yo, I'm already blowing a bag. It is what it is.
It is what it is.
It is what it is.
With that being said though, let's go ahead and get to our next item. Next on our list is my $650 Fendi t-shirt. Now, people are probably like, yo, how come she's buying like t-shirts? I like plain t-shirts. You know, when it comes to fashion statement, especially this summer, I do not want to be doing too much, y'all. Simplicity is everything. New York fashion, we all that. It's a lot of simplicity and black and white going on. So you know that I had to cop this, you know? On the website, this is the first thing I saw on the website, and it reminded me of Nicki Minaj. So you know your girl had to go ahead and cop her some Fendi Prince one. Yeah, so $650, tax included, and free shipping included, size medium as well. I am going to try it on so you guys can also see how it fits me as well. Okay, y'all, so for a fact, definitely watches are in right now. So I wanted to kind of get me a good watch that's gonna last me a while. So I went ahead and got me this Tommy Hilfiger a watch. I don't know the name for the specific watch or the style. I have to kind of look it up. But yeah, I went ahead and got me this one because it kind of had some like jewelries around it. I didn't want like a super simple watch, and I got me this one. Kind of have to like, okay, got me that one, and it has like really cute diamonds, or I don't know what kind of stones they are around it, and I just really like that, and it looks so pretty on my little ass hands. You guys know I have very tiny hands. If you don't know me, it's weird, it's like one of my flaws is, but I have really tiny hands. So this watch cost me actually $96, but it actually came out to $115 once I hit like add to cart and I was able to order it. But yeah, so this was another item I purchased and kind of spent a bag on. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys what it looks like on my wrist because it's super cute. In my heart to hit it. Okay guys, so the next item on our list is my favorite perfume out right now. Listen, when I heard Ryan Destiny and Keith T Powers was dropping a scent, my favorite couple ever, gotta support the black couples, you know what I'm saying? When I heard it was dropping a scent, I knew I had to get my hand on one of them, and I did. This one cost $100. Yeah, $100. And this is Eternity by Calvin Klein, and this is the women's scent. There is a male scent, and Ryan Destiny is a Capricorn like me, so when I knew she was dropping something, I had to support sis, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, let me go ahead and show you guys what it looks like. It's actually worth it, I think, size wise, because it's pretty big, so you know, it can last you a long time. Now, clearly, I can't really show you guys how this thing smells, but what I will say is that it is a very mature scent. So for most women, this would be a good perfume for you. Maybe not like teenage girls or anything, but for definitely being a woman, this is a good scent for us. I love it. This is gonna be my new favorite scent for the summertime and the springtime. And that's what it looks like. So you actually get, you pay for a lot, you know, because some companies, they will give you expensive, good smelling perfume, but they'll give you like these little bottles, and I'm not with it because listen, like I like to smell good all the time. So yeah, that was on a list for $100. Okay, so next on our list is one of the most popular items out right now in women's fashion. And they are called the dumpling bag. I got this one from JWPEI. That's a women's fashion store. They're pretty pricey. This bag was $55. Once again, $55. And I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like when I do wear it. It's such a pretty color. You can wear it with almost anything. You know, people like Rezzy have rocked something like this. A lot of women have been rocking these style of purses, and they're really new, really simple. And they're definitely all over Instagram models' feeds. You know what I'm saying? If you're a nude kind of girl, this is definitely the type of bag for you. It also came with a longer strap for you to wear it as a shoulder bag. However, I prefer to have it like this. So I definitely took off the strap. I don't think I'll ever really be using it. But once again, $55, super cute, super spring and, you know, summer 2021 style. And you can definitely cop this on the JWPEI's website, where they have this and much more style similar to the dumpling bag. So yes, ladies, copy one of these. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys what it looks like when I do wear it, and the price and the website will be below. So next on our list is one of my favorite new purses in my closet, and it is the Lola and Boys tie-dye crossover shoulder purse. Now, I've been wanting this bag, y'all, for the longest time ever. Like, I don't think anyone can, like, notice. I've definitely seen a lot of, like, New Yorkers, like, New York females with this bag. And I always ask them, like, where'd y'all get this bag from? Where'd y'all get this bag from? And all I had to do, apparently, was type in tie-dye purse into Google search to really cop me one of these. Lola and Boys is also a female shopping site where they sell a lot of cute luxury low down prices items. So I was able to cop me this bag for only $52. Tell me that this bag don't scream summer. That's why I got it, because the colors are super cute. It's also pastel. I've seen it in many different shades, but I think this is my favorite shade because I'm a pastel kind of girl rather than a strong bold color type of person. But it's super cute. I'm gonna definitely show you guys how I wear it. A chain, and then it has a buckle where you can adjust the different sizes so that if you are short, you can use the last one, and if you're super tall, you can use the first one. This bag is super cute, and like, y'all, for $52, hell yeah. Let's go ahead and get to the next item. Okay, so before I go ahead and get into more clothes, I'm gonna do our last two accessories. The first one is the Gucci scarf. I figured I had to get me a Gucci scarf because one time I had like a regular scarf and I was able to make like super cute tops out of. So I figured, why not get me a Gucci scarf where I can use it as tops, different style this summer. This one cost me $200 straight off the Gucci website, and it's super big. Like, this thing is so huge. However, it's so cute and it's trending like crazy. Like, you know, a lot of people, I don't know, I always thought like Gucci was kind of like the at the bottom of kind of like my taste in luxury. However though, the scarves are super affordable and they're super cute. And I'm gonna show you guys how I would wear this as tops, because when summer comes and it starts getting hot, ladies, the less we wear, the cuter we are. A necessity, mainly because you can wear it in many different ways. You can use it as a headscarf, a top, a cover up for a bathing suit. Maybe if you buy something, you know, super cheap, super affordable, you can kind of just tie this around your waist and get you, you know, ready for the beach or whatever, still looking like money and smell like money, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, the price is down below so you guys can shop for this particular Gucci scarf. Okay, so our last accessory that I bought was the cheapest also, and this was the Rihanna pearl glasses. I also had this glasses in my birthday photo shoot that I did, and these are the glasses. I bought these for $25 off of Poshmark, and they're super cute. Here, I'm gonna put them on for you guys and model them. Yes. Yes, honey. Let's get down to business. Let's get down to business. Give you one more night. Like I said, they are super cute, and one of my favorite part is that on the sides of them, they have more pearls. Because imagine, like, there being no pearl there. I feel like it'll make it so much cheaper. But these are super cute, super affordable, and they're a lot different than most pair of sunglasses, which is why I mainly wanted them. Also, I do plan on being Rihanna for Halloween this year, so I might even use these to capture the bad girl Riri. But yes, only $25 on Poshmark. So if you want to shop, I'm gonna put the link below so you guys can shop for this cute pair of sunglasses. It also comes in a little bag. I don't know if you guys seen it. It came in this little bag so that it's nice and, you know, not scratched or anything. It came in pretty perfect. I don't remember how long it took for it to come, but for $25, I could wait forever. Feel me? And just like that, you can just zip it up. Yeah. Next on my spring and summer fashion list is definitely this cute top, a leather top, y'all. And it's crazy because when I've ever seen it, the way it fits me is definitely not how it looks. This is from the Eloqui. I hope I'm spelling it right, but it's a beautiful luxury women's website, and they make nice bustier. But because leather is in at the moment, I went in and got this, you know, sort of nude brown fox leather, kind of like a crop top, but not really, because it do stretches a little longer past my belly button. This was $50 at the Eloqui website, and I'm gonna put their name and the price for this down below. Only $50, and y'all, when I put this on, y'all's gonna be like, whoa, because it's funny because it looks nothing like what it would look like on you when you look at it like this. However though, it's super cute. I'm definitely wearing it to events this summer. Also, leather is in, let's not forget. During the summertime, yes, it could be hot with leather. However, because it's so expensive, this is what the inside looks like. And it stretches too. And clearly, I think they did that, you know, due to the fact that it is a crop top, meaning most women will wear it in the summertime. So, you know, I like the fact that the inside is nice and cotton. Yeah, so that you're not like sweating your body off outside at any events this summer. But yes, definitely cop this, lady. I'm gonna show you guys how it looks on me.
Let's get down to business. Give you one more night to get this. We've had a million, million nights just like this. So let's get down to business. Mama, please don't worry about me. Cause I'm about to let my heart speak. My friends keep telling me to leave this. So let's get down to business. Let's get down to business. Give you one more night to get this. We've had a million, million nights just like this. So let's get down to business. Let's get down to business. Give you one more night.
And come in summer 2021 looking a cutie. Period. Next on my list is my new favorite jumpsuit romper kind of style for the summer, y'all. Guys, I think I'm starting to really get obsessed with the color black being in my closet. If it's not pink, it's a whole lot of black and white in my closet. And to add to that is my new favorite romper. I got this romper from Fashion Nova. My favorite thing about it is that it's different. It's very different than most rompers. The leg of each one of them is a flare, meaning it comes out like that, kind of like this. It comes out like that and it looks so good on my body. I'm definitely going to put it on to show you guys what it looked like. And this romper was actually $49, so it wasn't too expensive. However, the material is great. It's crazy because it looks, when you look at it, like it looks kind of like a little on the cheaper side. However, this material is very strong. It's not even see-through, which is my favorite part, because imagine see-through romper. That's like hugging your body. Embarrassing. I also don't get a motherfucking camel toe when I wear this romper, and I love that. It looks so good on my body. It definitely brings out my curves. So ladies, if you're about looking good this summer, definitely get you this cute romper. I don't remember the exact name of it, but I'm gonna put it right down there with the price. And to shop, the description will be in the box below. So yeah, thank you, Fashion Nova. Items on my spring and summer 2021 fashion haul are my jeans. The first jeans I bought was definitely boyfriend jeans. I don't know why people act like boyfriend jeans are not the cutest thing out right now. I had to put these on to show you guys what they look like. So they're inside out, but I love that they have the little inserts right here on the jeans. I got of these jeans from American Eagle, my favorite jeans company. I know, sorry Fashion Nova, but I actually worked at American Eagle while I was in college, And because I worked there, I kind of like really got used to their jeans. And also they're making them stretchy these days. So that changed, that has changed a lot over how they used to be. Cause at one point, y'all, for being a thick girl, I definitely was not able to wear American Eagle jeans. But these are the boyfriend jeans. And they're super cute. Once again, I'm gonna go ahead and put them on. These were definitely $60, 59 something, tax included. And yeah, I had to get them because this color, y'all, like the light blue jeans with the holes in them, is definitely gonna be in the summer. And I'm not really a jeans girl, but slowly and surely I'm starting to get into them. Again, I always like leggings and dresses because, like I said, I'm on the thick side. So most of the time I never really wore jeans, but you know, we're getting back into it. This is what the legs look like, and I love that. Kind of give it that nice, dope, you know, fashion style. So yes, I got these jeans. These are called, yeah, it's not even on the tag. I lied. These were actually $70. So let's go ahead and change that. See that? $70. So yeah. Wow, and I'm over here saying 60. Yeah, blowing up bag, you know the vibe.
As you saw, it did come out to $1,954. However, I still was able to spend a full $2,300, just so we're clear. It's just that some of the items that I did buy, I didn't really like on me, so I didn't want to include it in the video. But with that being said,
it's it for today's video. Please go ahead and give this video a huge thumbs up. Comment below some of your favorite items that I showed you today, or some items that you won't be rocking this summer, period. But yeah, with that being said, please go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Check out more of my videos down below, and let's get me on the road to 2k followers. You know the vibes. And with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. Like I said, I hope you enjoy these outfits and these little accessory on the girl, and I will catch you guys in my next YouTube video. Thanks for always supporting me, and yeah, I catch you guys later. Bye. Mwah.
I'm a bad bitch, all these hoes basic to me. Bitches like to talk like they Angela Yee. Chin check, you hoes gon' have to answer to me. I'm a bad bitch, so tighten up when you approach me. Nigga gotta drop the bag if he won't key. I ain't getting freaky for no nigga with no funds. Fucking on no freaky bum, I let the Cuban links choke me. Send them to the Louis store.